Hey guys, I'm Raquel.
I'm Erica.
And we're back with another video. Today we're gonna do a baking video. The things we have, I'm gonna do this one.
I'm gonna do this one. It's almost the same thing, just different.
Yeah, copycat. And then for the icing, we didn't wanna do it, so we bought these. And we got some spray paints. Pearls and
measuring cup and oil
and some eggs and spoons and some bowls and some pans. So let's get started. Okay, first thing, how many eggs do you need?
Three.
Okay, let me go get the eggs. Excuse what I'm wearing.
Just bring it down.
Here we go! I have to take 6 eggs.
Oh, yeah.
By the time I'm willing to break all of them. Take all the eggs I give you.
It smells really good. I like to put in the white ingredients.
I like to put the eggs in first.
I don't.
This is how you crack an egg. First, you just like beat it or something hard until you get a crack. And you put your fingers and you crack it.
Okay, now I'm gonna put half a cup of water in it.
And this is basically what I have done with it. I just put 3 eggs in there. She has put a bunch of things in her face. And now I'm gonna mix the eggs. I'm gonna put half a cup of
oil.
And you said I was going slow.
I'm sorry about that.
Okay, now I mix.
I'm gonna use.
So how are y'all guys doing today?
Okay. Oh, doing that.
That's how I mix it. It mixes faster.
Sorry, I'm going to go. And this actually smells really.
And we're
gonna, why does yours look orange?
Because mine is actually golden cake. You need a butter so it could look like that.
You didn't use the butter.
Because mine said oil.
The eggshells like disappear.
Okay, we're gonna have a taste tester at the finale. Even though they're the same kind, but hers has some eggshell.
It didn't have any. And hers has a spider. So
okay, that's why I washed the cup.
Look, it actually smells really good.
Okay. Mine smells better.
Yeah. It does.
Why do I have more batter?
Yours actually does smell better.
Yeah, because mine is the best.
I think because
it's always buy this.
It's Pillsbury. Yeah. Mine's Dunkin' Hines.
Okay, so we went ahead and we put the
cupcake holder
in the pan. And now we're gonna scoop up the batter and put it into the all over there. Oh well. Okay, so we finished putting them in and
we already preheated the oven and
as you can see
mine looks better than hers. Okay.
Honestly, I gave up my half.
Okay, we'll put them in there.
And it didn't fit in one, so we had to use two. Obviously I didn't try my best to put them in there.
Because now I'm gonna put my stuff in it.
Don't burn yourself.
I know.
And now we wait. Well, they're rising. Mine are a bit big, but
mine look fabulous.
So already took them off the oven
and we put them in the fridge to cool and to take them out.
Okay, so we're done with our cupcakes.
We only frosted four for the sake of the video. And yeah.
Anyways.
I'm not gonna taste them.
I don't know when I said that. Anyways. I'm gonna try it.
What's up? Okay, I have two, but on the other side.
Dang, she's copying me.
Is it good?
Taste the bread. I don't know about you, but I don't know what's wrong with her. Could you taste? Yours was good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this is gonna be the end of the video. And bye guys.
Bye.
Make sure it's
right
on the
line. If my cupcakes don't look right, I'm gonna be like this Rachel's fault.
What is your time?